And the mistake by Flynn is raising questions over national security secrets. Idaho Senator Jim Risch appeared on Fox News to talk about the leaks.
Those kinds of things happen, and people leak things for their own reasons, and everyone is different. But leakage around here, there's very few secrets in this town.
Yeah.
The national security secrets are kept closer, but things leak.
As a member of the House Intelligence Committee, Risch says they will be looking into those leaks.